Hi everyone, my name is Rose and this is Adam Up. What are we learning about today, Adam Up?
Today we're going to be estimating the position of numbers on an empty number line.
Here I have a number line that starts with 0 and ends in 20. As you can see, there are no other numbers on my number line, so I need to use my knowledge of counting to estimate where the numbers between 0 and 20 would be. The halfway point on this number line is here. The difference between 0 and 20 is 20, and half of 20 is 10. So the number halfway along the number line is 10. Here I have some arrows with numbers between 0 and 20. I need to estimate where on the number line these arrows should be pointing. The first arrow has the number 5 on it. 5 is less than 10, so it should be on this side of the halfway point. The difference between 0 and 10 is 10, and 5 is half of 10. This means that the arrow will point exactly halfway between 10 and 0, which is approximately here. The next arrow has the number 8 on it. 8 is less than 10, but more than 5. So the arrow needs to point somewhere between these two numbers. 8 is 3 more than 5, but 2 less than 10. So 8 needs to go slightly closer to 10. I think 8 is approximately here. The last arrow has the number 16 on it. 16 is greater than 10, so it will be on this half of the number line. The difference between 10 and 20 is 10, and half of 10 is 5. So the halfway point between 10 and 20 will be 5 more than 10, which is 15. Knowing this will help me to estimate where 16 will be more accurately. 16 is 1 more than 15, so 16 will go approximately here. Now it's your turn. Here is another number line. This number line starts with 10 and ends with 20. Can you estimate where each of these other numbers will go? And can you explain how you know? Pause the video here and press play when you're ready. Welcome back. How did you get on? Brilliant. Well, we already know that halfway between 10 and 20 is 15, which is approximately here. Once you know which number is halfway, it is easier to estimate where the other numbers should go. I know that there are 4 numbers between 10 and 15, and 4 numbers between 15 and 20. 11 is just 1 more than 10, which is approximately here. 14 is 1 less than 15, so it will come just before the halfway point, which is approximately here. And 18 is greater than 15, so it will be on this side of the number line. 18 is 3 more than 15, but 2 less than 20, so it will be slightly closer to 20 on the number line, which is approximately here.
Before we go, here's one final number line challenge. Do you agree or disagree with me? Explain why.
Well, sadly, it's time for me and Adam Up to go. Thank you for watching, and remember, practice makes permanent. See you next time. If you enjoyed this concept video, make sure you head over to our landing page, where you'll find videos from fully qualified teachers about English, maths, and a whole range of foundation subjects. Twinkl Concepts. Concepts made clear.